But remember, the top three teams, less than a point in it. So anything can happen. Important for these two to put down a good performance and put pressure on the two teams to follow. Three times they've been junior world champions. This is Su Wenjing and Han Kong from China. Kalinka, the music for them. This, the biggest element of the night, if they can nail it. And they do, quadruple twist. Amazing. A lot of speed at the end of that, but safely through it. Triple toe, double toe, double toe. Dear me, just a double sal there from Su. Amazing elevation there on the throw triple flip. Just incredible control through that. Via the bang, throw triple salco. Oh, wow. What a performance from these two. Well, you can see why they are former junior world champions. And one day you fancy they'll win the senior title too. That really was an incredible performance. Just a mistake there on the side-by-side triple salchos. But you fancy that will go into the lead.
Not the music I would have expected a Chinese couple to pick for a pair skating routine. The Russians doing Kalinka, I could have seen it. But they managed in places to really catch. Lots of fun in it. And fantastic lifts and throws. Well, you saw it all, that twist at the start. Just incredible. The confidence in the lifts, and the snap in the movements, the twist and difficulties in there. Innovative position changes. It's all there.
Yeah, the levels of difficulty in the lifts were unbelievable, weren't they?
I thought that the structure of the music worked well. I'm not sure that I would choose Kalinka for them, for their style, to really bring out all they can. But it's something that's a fun routine. And it does work to a degree with the crowd. And the Olympics are in Sochi. All those things might have played in to their decision to go for it.
Yeah, there's that quad twist. Little bit short on the rotation. They'll probably review that. Be interesting to see what they get for that. And here, the big side-by-side triple jumps at the beginning. Double toe on the end. You can see almost coming to a standstill on those, but making it through. Big, deep breath. Look at the height of that. Just unbelievable. Throw triple flip.
Thinking that quad on its own, that quad twist on its own, 6.6 base instead of 4.6 for the triple twist. But then she had that little stumble, of course.
124.75, an amazing score. Well, they are going to go shooting into the lead. That 1 point deduction for the fall there. So 193.77. They've got a 201.83 before at the Four Continents Championships a couple of years ago. But they set the standard now, and some standard it is.